So here I have tested the 1800 milliampere hour batteries. And again, it shows this is a complete fake. It is full, but it's less than 200. Come on. That is a scam. That is cheating. Don't cheat.